What about the sanctions mechanism, something that worked out with the Iranian case?
The sanctions against Iran were taken into consideration because of their nuclear development. The EU, along with the USA, understood that to stop this power, it had to achieve an agreement with Iran. However, taking consideration the Iranian threats to Israel and the Middle East, the Iranian nuclear development and its help to the terrorist group proxies, once is continuing, then the sanctions must move on.